दोस्तों 45वां अंतर्राष्ट्रीय फिल्म उत्सव जो है वो अपने आखिरी दौर में आ चुका है और आज समापन समारोह में चाइनीज डायरेक्टर वोंग कार-वाई को लाइफ टाइम अचीवमेंट अवार्ड से सम्मानित किया गया। आइए उनसे बातचीत करते हैं। सर, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल मैनी मैनी कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशन, यू हैव बीन अवार्डेड विद द लाइफ टाइम अचीवमेंट अवार्ड। व्हाट यू वुड लाइक टू से?
Well, it's of course it's a great honor, and at the same time, I think it's also a surprise because it came a little bit too early, and I hope it is not a sign to tell me to retire soon.
Sir, in Cannes Film Festival, you have got the Best Director Award. That was the first Chinese Best Director Award. This time, Lifetime Achievement Award. What would be the next?
Well, I don't know because, of course, because the thing is when you make films, you don't think about awards. They are like a bonus of the process. And so, of course, they are very a big honor and encouragement. So I think what next for me is what are the films that we are going to do and what will be... I think that result is more important than the honors.
Sir, if you talk about Indian movies than Chinese movies, what do you see the big difference technically wise in Indian and Chinese movies?
I think the two cinemas, most of them, there's certain things in common. Of course, it's about human emotions, and the main difference is the genre. I think today in Indian cinemas we can see art house movies, but the mainstream is the Bollywood films, and it is a very distinctive genre which I think will inspire Chinese filmmakers a lot.
Sir, if you talk about the past, then we have seen you were the jury member in many of the film festivals. So what you see, sir, what are the big challenges jury members are facing in selecting the films in film festivals?
Because normally, once you serve on a jury for a film festivals, all the films has been selected already. And because of different film festivals, they have different ideas in picking the films that to be in competitions, and but most of the time it's those films, each of them has very high qualities, so it is very hard to pick a films out why you decide this film is going to be better than the other. So I think my experience in serving a film committee is the idea of a film festival is to promote cinema. So in a festival, what we are going to say, what we are going to support is the film that we liked. And normally, the film that get the most support from the jury member will win.
Sir, one last question. Government of India Information Broadcasting Ministry is giving honor to not only Indian cinema filmmakers but from world cinema as well. So how do you see this?
I think today cinema is a communities without languages, and I think it is very generous, and also at the same time it's very positive for the ministries to promote filmmakers disregards their nationalities and their languages.
Thanks for talking to us.